Welcome back, legends! Today we're going to be watching the original Scream movie. I think it came out in 1996. I was about to say 1966, it's not that old. I'm really looking forward to watch this. It's been on my watch list for a while. I just never got around to it because I only recently became quite into the horror genre. So I've never seen this before, it's my first time. I am excited because all the hype around Scream 4 has really made me want to dive into this universe because I never realised how big the fan base was until this movie came out. So we're going to give it a go. If you want to see the extended cut to this reaction, it will be available down below on my Patreon. But for now, let's get to it.
Well, I think you have the wrong number.
Do I?
It happens. Take it easy.
Oh my god, she looks fabulous. I'm not gonna lie, I'm interested to see what her character's like in the movie because Drew Barrymore, what a legend. And she seems closely tied with the franchise, so I'm assuming she's got somewhat of a big role.
They've got 900 numbers for that. See ya.
Oh my god. Oh no, I don't like that. Let's do a routine check behind myself. Everything's good, everything's okay. I don't see any trouble. It's all good, okay.
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite.
What oh my god, watch, I have like a really scary one.
Halloween.
Okay.
You know, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babies.
May I say, because of horror films, this is why I hate the idea of having one of these like knife blocks. Because I always feel like if someone was to come into your house, they've got a weapon instantly just out on display for them. And I know that's like a morbid way to think. But I hate it. If I had one, I'd lock it away every night because you're not getting into my house and getting a weapon that easily. You've got to come prepared if you're going to do anything.
I want to know who I'm looking at.
Oh no. Oh god, don't say that. I need to at least hug my blanket, okay? I'm not prepared. See, this is the hoodie I wear almost 24/7. But today she thought she'd change up and now I wish I didn't because I'm scared, okay?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I told you not to hang
up. Oh my god.
What do you want?
Anytime I'm looking up at you guys, it's probably because I'm checking to see if anyone's behind me.
You'll be pissed when he finds out.
I thought you didn't have a boyfriend.
I lied. I do have a boyfriend. And he'll be here any second, so you're happy.
Okay, isn't it so tragic that many people have to always lie and say that their boyfriend's on the way or their dad's on the way just to be taken seriously? It's very tragic. But I would do the same thing if I was in a scary situation. Like, you can't bring up like, oh, my mum's coming over, because they wouldn't care.
How do you know his name?
Turn on the patio.
Oh my god, no, please don't turn on the patio. Oh, is he...
Again.
Is Steve eliminated? Is that what this is? Oh no. No.
Game.
Turn off the light. You'll see what kind of
Oh
game.
No.
Just...
The only thing I can say is oh no, because I'm fearing for my life. When I go into fight or flight, I go into flight, okay? There is no fight in me. You see these noodle arms? I'm not going to stand a fight.
It's an easy category. Movie trivia.
Oh, I could do movie trivia.
In a white mask, he stalked the babysitters.
Oh, isn't it Jason? Am I wrong? Am I eliminated? It's Jason. Or it begins with an M.
Michael.
Oh my god, I'm so dumb. That's me. Eliminated. Done for. I thought I had that one in the bag. I think Friday the 13th is Jason.
What door am I at?
Oh, oh my god. No. I got that wrong, did I? Was I wrong? Okay, she's got her little knife block. Girl, he's fighting for her life. Literally. When I say I'm fighting for my life, I mean I'm just stuck on the toilet too long. I don't wanna look. Oh my. Okay, she is a survivor. Okay, they eliminated Drew. Who?
Casey.
Okay, so we won't find out. May I say, what an intro to this movie. What a start. One of the best starts I've seen to a horror. That was kind of epic. And I like how they, eliminated Drew way before I thought they would. Like, I thought she was a main girly. Oh. Girly has a fringe that's actually the appropriate size. Can't relate, mine's grown out.
It's just me.
Oh, it's him! Skeet! It's my man! Skeet Ulrich, is that his name? He was in Riverdale. Yes, I've seen too much Riverdale, but I liked him on the show, okay? He was a DILF. And I mean, he looks fine. I'm not complaining. It's nice to see a familiar face.
The Exorcist was on. Got me thinking of you.
How do you take that? Like, oh yeah, The Exorcist, it really made me think of you. Do I say, like, oh gee, thanks, or why? That would be my question, actually, why?
I thought maybe we could do a little on top of the glow stuff.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Go, you guys. Woo! Good for you. Oh, she's gonna survive because she's the virgin. Like, they've made that clear to us. So, a girlie's gonna survive.
Our sources tell us that no arrest has been made in the murder of...
Is that Monica? Is that Courtney Cox? It was more the voice I recognized than anything.
We're gonna keep this very brief, Sydney. The police just want to ask you a few questions. You okay?
Please don't touch my face. Isn't that a bit odd? Your principal to touch your face? Unless they're related. Are they family? Am I missing something? Because otherwise it's a no thank you. Hand to yourself.
Hey, Randy.
They didn't ask me if I like that.
It's because there's no way.
That was Shaggy. Right? From Scooby-Doo? My man, the legend. It's Shaggy.
How do you gut someone?
Whoever says first is the killer. No, not Matthew. Oh no, what should be my man, Casey? Please don't be Casey. Please don't be Casey. No.
Tatum, just get in the car.
Hello, Sydney.
No, thank you. Casey, we know this is you, man. And it's breaking my heart. I'm going to feel so betrayed if it's actually Casey. Oh, Sydney, you don't need to be brave right now. You don't need to be brave right now. No, go back inside. Go back inside. Why are you doing this? Go back inside, please. Girlie, you left that door so long. Oh my god, I'm at stroke again. But as I was gonna say, it really bugs me, but in these horror movies, people always do that thing where they unlock the door, they leave the door open, they leave their house, step too far from the house, and leave enough time for the killer to enter the house. Like, what did you expect? Oh my lord, please. It's not that hard to lock your door and just stay put. Oh my! That gave me a heart attack.
He's gone. It's alright.
How do you know, sir? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Is he the killer? Did I get it wrong? Is it not Casey? Did I judge my man too quickly? I think it's Billy. I think Billy's the killer, man. He just dropped that little brick phone. And has he been calling her on that? Because then he would also know that the killer's gone because it's you, sir. Well, that was a quick change. It was like Hannah Montana turning back to Miley Stewart quick. Best of both worlds.
I didn't do anything.
Do you wish to give up your right to speak to an attorney?
But then also, this is happening real quick. So is it actually him? Maybe it still is Casey, but he had a phone.
I didn't kill anybody.
He's so pretty. He looks the same as he does, basically, on Riverdale. But my trust issues are saying to me, don't get attached. But also, this is happening in, what, the first 35 minutes? We have a whole hour and a bit left. I don't know if it is him.
Sydney, come on, you know me.
Come on.
Sydney, look at me.
Is he trouble?
Come on.
We love her. Girl boss.
I'll look for it. I'll send you a copy.
Oh! Okay. I mean, power move. It was probably deserved, you know.
Hello?
Hello, Sydney.
I knew.
No.
Any calls made to you or Casey Becker are being cross-referenced.
Why Casey too? Oh my god, am I so dumb? Was his name not Casey? I'm so thick. I'm so sorry.
The same someone who planted it in Cotton's car, framing him.
No. Cotton murdered my mother.
I trust our girly Sydney out here.
Candyman? No, his heart's broken.
Stu.
His name's not Casey. I'm so stupid. Is he Stu? As in Stuart?
John. Oh. Oh, Jesus, shoot.
Imagine if that was him actually running down the hallway like that. Convenience, sir. You're here right now. Do I trust you? My trust is running slim. And I also don't trust you. I don't know who to choose.
Someone tried to kill me.
I know. The cop said I scared him away. It wasn't me, Sid.
I know. He called me again last night at Tatum's house.
You see? Couldn't have been me. I was in jail. Remember?
I am conflicted now. Maybe I'm being too harsh on Casey, because it feels almost like Billy is trying too hard to convince her it's not him. And I know you would also want to do that, because obviously if it's not you, you don't want to be like, hey, it's me. But I don't know, it's just he's like being like, see, it's not me. I told you, it's not me. And I don't know if I trust that. He just seems like he's fighting too hard to prove it's not him.
You haven't been the same since your mother.
Well, duh. No shit. I
believe you're bringing this up.
No, it's been a year.
Tomorrow. It's been a year?
1 year tomorrow.
It's a year is barely anything. The audacity this man has. It's been a year, you know, it's time to move. How dare you, sir? I'm struggling to trust this man, Z, okay? He's not making it easy and he's not saying the right things, and I don't know how much I trust him.
I think it's time you got over that. I mean, when my mom left my
It's time you... I'm sorry, this man has so many red flags. He is suspicious.
Fairness would be to rip your insides out, hang you from a tree so we can expose you for the heartless, desensitized little shit that you are.
But okay, the principal, he's going too ham with these scissors. New suspect! I'm kidding, it's not him. Imagine though. I don't think anyone would care if it was him.
Pathetic.
Oh no, why? Why? That is not legal. Is he standing on the toilet? Someone's standing on the toilet and crouching, because if you're a man, you've got to be oh my god. Where did this person teleport from? Oh wait, they were crouching at the toilet probably. No. No. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, parkour. Legend. That was stressful. But my girlie's got the moves, okay? She's not to be messed with.
You know, in a demographic study, I proved to be most popular amongst males 11 to 24. I guess I just missed you. Of course, you don't look a day over 12. Except in that.
Why would you make that comparison? And you're like kind of hitting on him, and you said he looks not a day over 12? Lady, that is disgusting. Is that the principal again? Sir, he's trying to reclaim his youth. Oh my, watch him get eliminated. No. Oh. That got me too. No, no, please stop, please stop, please stop dodging this. No, no, no. No, I'm not happy. Okay, he's gonna... Oh my god, 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 okay. I am stressed. No, no, they're behind the door. They're behind the door. Oh my, wait, what did I just miss? Were they hiding in the bushes? Okay, the hustle though, there's some hustle here. I'm not justifying a killer, I'm just saying there is some hustle. If you're waiting in a bush all day, you have some patience. Sad you couldn't put that towards another task. But no, there is no but here, it's just
Cops let him go, smart guy. Because obviously they don't watch enough movies. This is standard horror movie stuff. Prom Night Revisited, man.
Yeah?
Why would he
kill his own girlfriend?
There's always...
It is Casey. Not Casey. It's Stu. He's asking too many questions. This man, is it Randy? He's going to get eliminated next because he knows too much now. And that's why Stu keeps asking him these questions. Because he needs to know what he knows so he can him.
Look at that. You're absolutely right. I'm the first to admit it. If this were a scary movie, I'd be the prime suspect.
That's right.
Okay, he looks way too invested. And not in the screen grab, but he looked way too invested at staring at this man. It's Stu. This is true heartbreak. I can go listen to some heartbreak songs now and really experience it.
Billy's right, you know. Whenever he touches me, I just can't relax.
So you have for a reason. I bet. Girly, that's her seventh or sixth sense kicking in. I don't know where I got seventh from. Ooh. Is her sixth sense kicking in? I don't know who to trust. Okay, I keep jumping between Stu and Billy. Both of them are tad odd. And I don't know who to trust. I want to trust Stu so bad because Matthew and Scooby-Doo, and I love him. He's so adorable. But then there's Billy and he's weird and I'm conflicted. Oh no, watch Casey get eliminated. Oh. See, it is Stu. He told her to go get the beer and now look what's happening. It's Stu.
Hey, grab another beer, would you?
I feel so betrayed.
Is that you, Randy?
No. It's Stu.
Rap.
Oh.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh my god. I don't want to see that. Oh no. Oh girly, this is stupid. Oh. I didn't think it was gonna get that brutal.
Do you know where she is?
No, I haven't seen her.
It's you. You know where she is.
Billy, hey.
Billy.
Bro, why is Billy racing around the corners? Like, I don't know who I am. So my brain hurts. Okay, I didn't think this film's gonna be this much of a mind wipe, but I don't know who to trust. Billy keeps jumping out of every single corner, which is very suspicious, and I don't trust that trait of him. And he's been sneaking into windows. He has a history of that. But then Stu out here is equally as odd. I don't know.
The one who's been selfish and self-absorbed with all this post-traumatic stress.
No, you haven't, girly. You were traumatized.
This isn't a movie.
Sure it is, Sid. It's all...
He's self-aware? All movie, oh my god, breaking the fourth wall.
One great big
we're
movie.
In Scream, 1996.
Or even a good porno.
Okay. No, I don't trust Billy. I mean, get that, girly, but, like, good for you, girly. If this is what you want, but I don't think you're gonna want to reflect on it with him. I have bad feelings. My sixth sense is kicking in.
Be right back.
Did she even say that? I feel like they just had a voice over that.
Be right back.
She didn't say it. Yeah, they just voice over that. Like, just watch
right
her.
Back.
Yeah. Was she seen? Is someone in the bushes?
Is that what you're looking for?
My whole life.
Oh my god, he's down bad.
This is Neil Prescott's car.
Sydney's father?
Yeah.
Don't tell me Sydney's father is also eliminated, because that's going to be so tragic for a girly.
Clever way to throw me off track. You know, using your one phone call to call me so that I wouldn't think it was you. It's all...
Really?
I don't like the way he's looking at her, but I like his hair. Oh my god. 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 Oh my. Wait. Oh my. Wait. Since when? Excuse me. Excuse me. No, my man's keep being eliminated. I feel so upset. No. Oh my. Okay, play. Ah, my heart. Sorry, I'm pausing it again. Oh my. It's Stu. He said he was going to go find, what's her name? Casey. He's come here instead. Am I okay? Is anyone behind me? There's not. Okay, she's safe. Ah, we love to hear it.
What? Oh, 30 second delay.
Oh, Randy isn't. Oh my lord. Not them taking out this. Not the weatherman. Oh, and he's even trying to help her. He's at the door. And Gurley's gonna get eliminated. Oh. Self-defense is her passion, but it was on the wrong man. You've got the killer with you. If she tries to windshield wipe him, that's gonna be really disrespectful. Oh, Kenny deserved better. I mean, was that just karma finding its way in the universe?
Sydney?
No, please get out. Please get out. Has he been hit? Oh no, not Dewey. I liked Dewey. Oh my, Stu, please stop. Oh my, not him going. That's kind of creepy. Don't go under the car, please. No, he's coming into the boot. Escape. Run, run. Oh my god. Oh my god, please. 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 Do you not feel a draft on the back of your head? Face reveal, it's Stu. It's gonna be like Scooby-Doo, isn't it? Oh, I don't like this. I would hate to be in this situation. Oh. How is this man walking around? I saw him get, you know, hit a good 5 or 10 times. Okay, no. That is the most dramatic fall I've ever seen in the world. Now, I don't know who to trust. I mean, I saw him get stabbed. But did he? I don't know. I don't know. This is driving me insane, okay?
Give me the gun, it's okay.
No, don't give him the gun. Don't give him the gun. I trust no one but myself.
He's gone mad.
No.
We all go a little mad.
I knew I shouldn't have trusted that man. I knew. Oh my god. He's. Oh, why you gotta do me like this? Skeet. I've always liked you. And your hair. That stayed with you for years and years, and I appreciate it, but I don't appreciate you right now. No. I don't trust either of them.
Surprise, Sydney.
No. I feel so betrayed. Not both the men that I like and root for being a part of this little team. I've never felt more betrayed. I love Matthew with my whole heart, and look what they've done. And Skeet, he is another soft little spot in my heart. Why did they God do us like this? I thought it was just gonna be one or the other, not both. Ah.
Why did you kill my mother?
Oh yeah, this whole time I forgot that these two would have been old enough to kill her mother dearest, because it was only a year ago. That is dark.
My mother was f***ing my father, and she's the reason my mom moved out and abandoned me.
Okay, you have mummy issues, move on.
Love this, we got a surprise for you, Sydney.
What is this? Oh, her papa dearest. He's been real silent this entire time, but he is the surprise.
Attention.
Oh my god, it is actually Papa Dearest. He's just been quietly back there this entire party.
Don't you blame the movies. Movies don't create psychos. Movies make psychos for
Oh, they're just out here. They're just out here eliminating each other. They're so dumb and they're so messed up. But mostly dumb. I also like the how they threw in the line about how movies don't create psychos just to cover their tracks. I don't believe it does either. I think you can't just blame art for the way someone perceives it and the way they then go about it. It's up to you. I don't think it's fair to ever blame games or movies for the way people act.
Where the f- is it?
Right here, asshole.
Oh my god. Oh, Courtney Cox, legend, okay.
Then you don't.
There's nothing in that gun, there's only one bullet. Do it, please. Oh my god. Oh no!
Should I let the machine get it?
They're doing a reverse Uno.
Shit.
I mean, I've never actually played Uno, but I'm guessing this is what like a reverse Uno would be, you know? They're like, ha, it's us now. We're doing this to you. I love that. Okay, that's kind of cool.
My mom and dad are gonna be
so mad. Oh my god, he's so lame. So it was true when Randy said he was a lapdog, because that's all his motive is. He's a lapdog. Maybe he was in love with Billy. Could I blame him? The man with that hair? No. Wait, but is that a girly? She got all dressed up? Okay.
I'm sorry. I never thought I'd be so happy to be a virgin.
No! Oh, she came back. She played dead. She played the game. I'm actually really glad that Courtney Cox survived. I like as well how her character did a 180 and I actually kind of liked her by the end. Because, I mean, I guess she did have a point with what she was saying. Like, she said it in an awful way. But Sydney's mother dearest wasn't all she thought her mum was. Doesn't mean there was any right to kill her. But it also was that, you know, she had a point about the guy on death row not actually being the murderer. Oh, wait, is this it? Is that how the movie ends? Why would they do that to me? Why would they do that to me? That was a really good movie though. It's actually one of my favourite horror movies. I've seen it in a while. I guess that's why it is a cult classic. I'm so glad I finally watched Scream. It's been, as I said, on my watch list for a while and I loved the MTV TV show. I did not see it coming that two of them would be in on it together, but now it makes sense looking back as to how one could be making the phone call whilst another one was caught or in like another place. They were smart pooters in that way, but very dumb with the way they basically ended up eliminating each other. I'm really looking forward to watch the rest of the Scream movies. I don't know whether I'll do commentaries for them yet, like reactions, or if I'm just gonna watch them on my own. But that was loads of fun. I'm looking forward to go see Scream 4 in cinemas whenever I manage to watch all the other movies. Let me know what you think of the movie. Did it catch you off guard too? Were you conflicted the whole time of who to trust? Who knows? Anyway, I'm tired. I'm gonna go get food. Bye!